Freedom, I'm assuming you saw the thumbnail, you read the title, so we're going to talk about some other stuff real quick. I'm doing my best on a sick day to record this because I've recorded this video at this point like 10 times. And between the new GoPro 6 being awesome and losing footage and other stuff, it's been kind of a chore. Long story short, I'm leaving Freedom, and some people may have some kind of emotional reactions to that. Hopefully good ones. I've been a partner with Freedom since, I believe it was December the 8th, 2013. That's 8 days after we launched. I have a two-digit partner number. I've been a part of the community team, I've driven all kinds of initiatives in the past few years, and I've kind of come to a spot where I think I've done about all I can do with Freedom. That's not necessarily a bad thing. That means that I've been a part of something awesome. When I joined the Freedom team, we were just this little team driven by, like, nothing but passion. And, you know, as awesome as that sounds, we needed to grow. And grow we did. We now occupy the 20th floor of our office building, the entire floor, and have people working 24/7 around the clock to serve you, the partners. When I say that I've done about all I can do with Freedom, that's actually a good thing. That means that I've built a lot of really cool things, but I don't want to make it sound like it was just me. Some of you may have seen recently that I'm doing these sort of interviews with people on the Freedom team, and these are built so that you can see some of the people behind the scenes, because most people only see George and I. This team is so much larger with such great diversity, and it's made up of awesome people, all of which I hope that one day you get to meet in one way or another. I know some of you may be wondering what I'm gonna do going forward, and we'll get into that, but first, I have a lot of people who I've worked with over the years who wanted to say some things and sort of wish me well and send me on my way. So let's go ahead and hear from them, and we'll come back.
Hey Anthony, I wanted to hop on here and just thank you on behalf of myself and the entire Freedom family. Thank you for what you've done for the entire network all these years. You helped my channel out personally so many ways, and I cannot thank you enough for what you've done. And you've also helped the network grow and just helped so many other creators out. And what I find amazing is you put others above yourself first, and it's incredible what you do, and you have a true passion for helping others out, which I find absolutely phenomenal. So again, thank you, Anthony. I wish you the best of luck, whatever life brings you, and good luck, man. We're with you.
Hello there, Anthony. I hear you're leaving Freedom. Brother, it's been good to know you. I've known you since 2014 when I first joined Freedom. You've been a positive influence on us and the community team, as you were our manager when I first joined back in the beginning of 2016. It's been great to know you. You've been very helpful to us in helping other people. You've made a very positive impact on the entire Freedom family as a whole, and we're all very grateful to have known you. I'm very grateful for your influence and your help that you've given all of us to make a better Freedom. I wish you the best. I wish that your health improves, and I hope that you realize your dreams, everything that you pursue in life.
Anthony Smith, otherwise known as one of the coolest people in the world, and easily the coolest guy within Freedom, and certainly one of the most approachable. To me, Anthony was the one guy that you could always go to, and you knew he wasn't going to be like angry with you or anything. If you'd messed up, which you do, you go to Anthony. You gotta, you know, talk to him and he'll make things okay. We didn't work on any specific projects that closely, but obviously running MGN for a while, I did work with him, speak to him, and along with other people, have to do with Anthony quite a bit. So, Anthony, I wish you luck, and stay awesome.
Anthony, it was a real pleasure knowing you. You gave me a chance when not a lot of people would. You stuck your neck out for me quite a few times when you probably shouldn't have, but you've taught me a lot too, and it really meant a lot. And I really do wish you the very best, and I know that whatever you're going to do in the future coming up, it's going to go amazingly, and it's going to go swimmingly. So all the best of luck to you. We wish you all the best, and thanks so much for the work you have done for all of us here in this family.
Anthony, I've been your mom for 31 and soon 32 years, and I'm proud of you for making this decision to come home and spend your time vlogging with your family and living your dreams. And I hope this works out. I'll be with you every step of the way. I love you.
Adam Repos Vox here, just wishing Anthony, a great goodbye. You have put in so much time. It's hard to believe it's been, what, 4 years approaching now, I think, since the start of, at least what I remember, of your involvement at Freedom. That's insane. That's pretty crazy. You've put in so much of your time, so much of your energy. You've done a lot for the community, for YouTubers on the whole, for those of us who have ever gotten the chance to work with you. And those of us who have been pretty lucky to have shared such an experience. So thank you, Anthony, for all that you have done. Thank you for your work at Freedom. And I wish you nothing but the best. I know you're going to move on to do great things, and I am excited to see them. So see you later.
Hey, Anthony, it's Stefan. I just want to wish you good luck on your future ventures. I know that sometimes leaving a job that you've worked for a long time can be a bit of a challenge, but your positive attitude and your great work ethic will definitely make sure that you end up somewhere bigger and better. So if you ever need anything, you know how to reach me, and otherwise, I wish you all the best.
Hey, Freedom family. Twilight Prince here from the Freedom Community team, and it saddens me to hear that Anthony will be leaving the network, which, of course, is a great loss to all of us. But before that, I want to say thank you. And thank you alone is not enough to describe all the amazing things you have done for us in the past years. The videos you have made on the YouTube channel, the amazing tips and tricks you have given us, but most important, the support you have been for the whole family. And for that, I want to say thank you. And know that we all wish you the best on the path that lies ahead.
Hey Anthony, it's Luke. I just wanted to say, man, I am sorry to hear that you are leaving. I remember when you first joined up with Freedom so many years ago, and you were one of the best, man, seriously. Your friendship has been just an amazing blessing, and you are just one of the best guys out there. So I know that you are going to rock it wherever your road takes you next. Thank you so much for everything, man. Good luck to you back in the States, and until we meet again, God bless.
Hey guys. The Lore Reloaded here. To let you know a little bit about me, my channel has had an explosion in growth. Hundreds of subscribers a day, tens of thousands of views a day, and it can all lead back to the genesis with Anthony. Anthony got me into Freedom when it first started. In fact, my member number has 3 digits, which apparently is very rare. Anthony is the most compassionate guy I know. With Freedom, he helped me raise thousands of dollars to help sick kids, taught me how to do YouTube, and really was a huge inspiration. I do YouTube for a living now, and part of that is because of Anthony. I think there's going to be a huge hole in YouTube once he's gone. He's a good friend of mine, and always welcome to stop at my house anytime. You'll be missed, buddy.
Hey there, I'm Devin Green, and I used to work in talent acquisition at Freedom. Anthony was my go-to guy. If I ever needed anything done for a partner, he was always there to make it happen. Anthony had an amazing time getting to meet you in the Philippines and getting to go out for drinks, and I wish you the best of luck at whatever life throws at you next. Take care, man.
Yo, Anthony, it's Smirky. I just wanted to say thank you so much for being you, for being awesome, for helping me continue to grow my brand on YouTube and now on Twitch, and thanks for being you, for growing the Freedom family, making it what it is today, and I'm very excited to see where the next chapter in your life is, so keep us updated, and I'll see you later.
Hello guys, this is Gaming with Hybrid, also known as Flankamol. Last thing I was expecting to see this morning is an email saying that a very important person again is leaving the Freedom family. Anthony has been a huge inspiration to many people, including me. Thanks to him, we still see our channels, YouTube channels, as something we should not give up on. He's an amazing, funny guy, and it saddens me to see him leaving just like that. We still don't know why. He will tell us. And he's not the first one who left the Freedom family. I hope you'll always, Anthony, this is a message to you. I hope you'll always be awesome with whatever path you will follow, and we always got your back.
Hi, Anthony, and to you, the YouTube audience, I am George, CEO of Freedom. Anthony, when I first read about your new passion for telling stories in the vlog style, something you want to commit to full time to be a YouTuber once again, I wanted to share with all of you how I feel. Anthony has been with Freedom for a very long time. I remember when he was running Game Mode 5 and one of his network partners asked him to shave his head. And he did it! Anthony, community is the one thing that I think summarizes you the best. And I'm certain you will create a brand new community around your storytelling vlog style that will be a family, just like the Freedom family. And I hope you can involve everyone in Freedom. Certainly let me know as you progress in your new passion of telling stories, and know that I and everybody at Freedom will miss having you in the office, and I hope you will be successful and happy to follow your passion. Keep in touch. Take care. Zaijian.
Anthony, it's so sad to see you leave, but I also want you to be as happy as you can be, so I wish you the best of luck in whatever you decide to do, and I would like to take the opportunity to thank you for what you've done for me. You were the one who approved me having a show on this channel, and it's been a blast for almost a year now, so thank you so much for that. And I also actually have a message from Ashley Silverdust, so let me just convey her voice.
Anthony has inspired and taught so much to so many people. I love his passion for helping others, and it's thanks to him that myself and so many others have realized they should never give up. Anthony has been an awesome mentor. I am very thankful for all of the time, energy, and passion that he has dedicated to the Freedom family. And Anthony, I sincerely wish you the best for all of your future endeavors. Thank you so much for everything.
Hey everyone, my name's Chris, or Potato, as the folks used to call me back in the day. I used to work behind the scenes in video editing and graphic design, so that's probably why you don't recognize this face. I'm wearing a cap because my hair is a mess. The lighting is really horrible, the set is kind of messy, and you might be hearing some background noise, which is really ironic because I have yelled at Anthony so many times about his production values, all the little details, you need to do this, you need to do that. Meanwhile, now it's my turn to kind of suffer a bit of criticism with the horrible lighting and production values. Hopefully I'm in focus. If I'm not, I'm sorry. I've known Anthony now for, it's been several years. It's been 4 or 5 solid good years, and he's not just been a coworker to me, he's been one of my best friends. We're very similar, and as a result, I really value him as an important person in my life. He's one of the most hardworking people I've ever met. He's one of the most sincere people I've ever had the privilege of working with. There aren't that many people I've met in my life like Anthony. And I know that, you know, just saying these things, it sounds like I'm just kind of exaggerating and being hyperbolic, but it's very true. Anthony wears his heart on his sleeve. What you see is what you get. For every minute that you saw him in front of the camera, he would spend thousands behind the scenes, holding meetings, talking to people, coming up with new concepts and ideas. You guys know, if you go through the videos, he's made over 300 because the guy's insane. He's been working on so many deals with companies and peoples and sponsors just to kind of bring you guys as many opportunities as possible. The guy's been relentless over the last several years. And he deserves a little bit of a breather. Making one of these videos is a little intimidating because I have to sum up his importance in a short, brief amount of time. And again, I don't feel like I'm doing it justice, but hopefully this will kind of give you one perspective of how awesome of a person he is. People like Anthony, who are great, inspire greatness wherever they go. And so I just know that whatever he does in the future, if he puts in, you know, even a fraction of the devotion he's put into the Freedom community, I know that he's gonna come up with something amazing and awesome. Anyways, Anthony, I love you, buddy, and I will talk to you very soon. I'm talking to Anthony, but the Freedom community as well in the comments. I might just hang around and respond to some things. Take care. Bye.
Thank you to everybody who sent in footage. It means the world to me, and it also means the world to me that the community at large even cares. If you have a favorite memory that involves me, or a favorite project that you've seen me work on over the years, or if I've worked with you directly, let us know in the comment section down below, because it warms my heart. and I'm kind of egocentric, and I want to hear stories about me. Of course, I'm kidding, kinda. My last day with Freedom is kind of, sort of, December the 8th, which also happens to be the Freedom Christmas party, and I'm hoping that I'll be able to send out some footage or pictures or something like that about that as well. My vlog channel is staying partnered with Freedom, and speaking of my vlog channel, that's where I'll be spending a lot of time. If you'd like to follow the journey, link in the description to that channel. Also, I get to do this awesome thing where I am gonna spend, you know, all this time, the next 3-4 weeks, just going around the Philippines. These are all things that I've wanted to do since I got here, and I haven't had a whole lot of time because I've been focusing on Freedom. After that, somewhere right after the new year, I'm going home to the States. And that's gonna be interesting too, because it's like I get to be a foreigner in my own land. Because I've been gone for so long, I get to readapt and kind of see things sort of like an outsider. I won't drone on too much more other than to say that I hope that this video has been meaningful to you. I hope that it's been helpful in some way, and that I hope that you like, subscribe, and do all those things that have made me love my job over the past 3-4-ish year. Wow. Also, be awesome to yourself and amazing to each other, because that's what families do. And this is the Freedom Family. Bye.